Here's a story of a girl who's a little awkward, a little wacky, and she's always in her head.
Hi everyone. My name is Sirella, and I have a secret. I'm probably the only person in the world who hasn't left their room